Ayan, ah, pwede si Flores ang NBD mo, ah. Eh, ada suara ke? Aku dah share dah. Lambat sikit kot. Bob ajak semalam tapi aku tak ni. Aku tak join. Dia PM kan sekarang ni aku ni minta Bob tolong ni ke SBC. Itu tah dia rajin pula mesej tanya ni, tengah mesej-mesej tanya pasal SBC tu dia ajak. Ni sebab voice tu ada. Aku nak offkan voice tadi. Kena tutup balik. Dia tak ada option voice tu. Eh, ni ada. Tu suara, apa lah suara aku macam ni? Ada tu. Oh, voice kau je. Tak, sekarang ni kau nampak lah. Okay, aku boleh main. Tak ada lag sangat. Dalam 15-50 second lah. Tak, kau offkan voice dekat phone kau. Aduh, rugi. Kalau kau pasang guna apa PS? Sekejap. Sebab aku selalu online waktu kerja. Aku main Scott Battle lah. Ya, Scott Battle lah. Tak, sekarang kau boleh tengok tak? Nampak kan? Okay. Belum-belum sekejap lagi lah. Aku... Ui, babi lah. Aku dah masuk game. Kau tengok team dia.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's Black Cats versus Real.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game.
Controller lah, aku rasa lain. Beza. Kena control apa? Player penat ke apa kan? Lepas tu dia lagi banyak vibrate lah. Player penat dia akan jadi keras. Kau tak dia nak lah ni. High quality defending. So kalau aku pakai player yang baru tukar, baru sub kan, dia terus jadi macam ringan. Nak tekan, senang tekan. Pakai player dah penat tu, R2 L2. Kan kalau nak defend kan, nak counter, nak follow kan, R2 L2 kan. L2 lah.
When Ronaldo's on the pitch, Lee, we tend to think that he will stamp his authority on the game. What in particular do you expect from Ronaldo this time?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Fernando Torres.
Game, aku sedar.
The attack continues, they're making considerable progress.
Ni game ke 9. Apa? Ah, betul. Game ke 9.
Mbappe.
Lepas ni 8 lah.
Nicely cut out.
Baru belikan lah baru. Sebab Z tengok aku. Tak payahlah aku ni hero. Aku kena baru.
N'Golo Conte. Now with Benzema. Conte. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Kena baru ni je. Apa? 89. 400 lah.
And over comes the corner.
Ni aku punya kamera boleh setting. Matteo Guendouzi. Zee tak suka kamera ni kata.
Teo Hernandez now.
Entah aku.
Oh, big opportunity.
Apa dia?
Oh, marvelous defending to deny him.
Rooney. Bukan, bukan, bukan. Ni entah dia auto set. Nah.
Michael aku Essien.
Betul. Ni macam TV punya view. Aku suka.
Ruud Gullit. Here's Essien.
Here is he.
Bruno Fernandes.
Tak buat lagi Rabiot.
Essien. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Messi. Ronaldo.
Oi, oi.
A glorious chance. And a goal from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bila Ronaldo sangat lapis.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Apa nanti kan
Kevin Malcuit
boleh puja lagu biasa bola tu tak ada chance langsung nak gol.
Roberto Carlos
cross je
Gullit. Lionel Messi
berapa oh gila babi
Essien well read to ease the pressure.
Itu lah. Tak, aku ingat ada satu bola tu dia nak tanduk. Sekali dia pergi tahan bagi voli. Bapak.
And he takes it away.
Goal.
Torres. And a goal kick will be next.
Ada ciri. Tak ada pula kat special marshal.
Well, making high pressing work for them here. Throw-ins given.
Dia memang keras tak? Aku sayang lah. Nak ni.
Guendouzi. Houssam Aouar. Benzema. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And problem solved for now. And slipped through beautifully. The Black Cats finding space on the flank.
3-2. Ya. Kau punya
Roberto
masih
Carlos.
Penjasa.
Gullit has it.
Tapi kau bukan dah tukar.
The Black Cats moving the ball around more than decently. Good idea that particular move, but not to be. N'Golo Conte. Conte. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go.
Zee try tadi tapi dia kata macam dia tak boleh tengok tengah tu macam kosong lagi. Mungkin dia tak guna sangat CDM dia. Aku rasa dia tak guna sangat CDM dia tadi. Aku dah dia ikut ni aku punya aku buka tadi rasa dia follow.
Pure ball control. Michael Essien.
Aku tak ingat aku punya dengan kau sebiji sebab aku rasa dia tukar sikit je lah.
Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. They favoured a short one here.
Oh, blah.
Rio Ferdinand.
Apa?
Here's Ronaldo.
That's it, best player.
Gullit has it.
Oi.
Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi.
Huh?
And it's gone.
Best form, Gabo.
The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Cannavaro. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Torres. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And so it is, the first half story.
Ide Torres over them. Torres, sedap. Cuma dia penat sikit kalau ni.
Well, without putting too fine a point on it, Real really struggled in the first half. Will we see a response from them in the second?
Kante apa?
Fernando Torres. On to Malcui. Oh, in with a chance. Can he finish? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. It's a short one. Matteo Guendouzi. Torres! There's still danger here. Well, they can keep possession now.
Dest.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Oh, betul agak tu. Ya, Kante yang defending kan.
Very quick thinking there. Messi. And it's still on. Able to get his body in the way. It is a decent looking attack here. Bruno Fernandes. Good use of advantage by the referee. Ronaldo.
Oui.
Opportunity. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Now Fabio Cannavaro. Yeah, and there to intervene. Rio Ferdinand. Dest. Virgil van Dijk. And Ferdinand with it. Pull it. A terrific pass. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Oh, surely. There it is.
Kena lagi. Tekan ni eh. Kena baru silap patut. Kena baru tengah. Memang main cross. Apa dia? Dia ada 87, 89. Ha? Aku tak check lah 87 lagi mana.
Giroud. Going well. And Giroud now at the controls. Well, he would love to have that header back.
Oh.
Ruud Gullit.
Celebrate.
Kevin Mbabu. Gullit has it.
Oh.
Good movement. This looks threatening. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Mbappe. And he's keen on cutting in. Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo. It's there for him.
Lampo Sierra.
Well, he's in this sort of mood. He's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Apa, entah, dia jumpa online apa, well, Shopee.
Come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Aku memang tak tahu langsung dia.
Virgil van Dijk. Dest.
Apa dia?
Van Dijk with it.
Dekat kereta.
Mbappe. And players waiting in the centre. Mane.
Bonnet.
And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that?
Alamak. Lep pula. Okay.
Lozano. Ferdinand wins the ball.
Lozano lambat lagi. Lozano 10.
Mbabu. Mane. Bruno Fernandes. No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Ni ada buka ni kan, open pre-order kan.
Fernando Torres. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. That's a glorious pass from Gullit. And Ronaldo just needs to remain level-headed. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
12 win ada 14 game lagi.
Mbabu.
12. Ah, kalau 4.
Well, a good tackle.
Douglas.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And back with Giroud.
Hey.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Inside the final 5 minutes. Struggling to keep the ball.
Okay. Giroud.
Excellent ball towards the front post. And not cleared away properly. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Gullit deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Kau buat ni
and
sedap.
Through beautifully.
Cavani.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for
berapa dah buat. Apa. Lama dah bawa masa. Mula-mula buat yang lain-lain dulu. Lepas tu last kali baru tinggalkan yang kena score ataupun win tu lah. So kalau yang dah sampai kat situ memang senang lah sebab memang pas ke belakang. Pas ke belakang unggul, great lah. Tak sebab Gendozi aku CDM. So pergi camp dia ni. Tak ada pula form apa. Position modifier. Apa dia? Tak perasan. Oh belak tu tadi si Bob beli untuk aku buat Mbappe tapi tak buat lagi Mbappe. Pakai luar. Tadi kan Bob buat kan nak buat SPC aku untuk Mbappe. So kena beli ni. Oblak 92 power kan. 91 kuasa power. Nak buat Mbappe 89 tu. Ada 89 rated tu. Tapi aku tak power. Z cakap Mbappe 92 je pun. Beza 91-90. Beza kot. Dia cakap Neymar kau satu je beza. Tapi beza gila. Sebab stamina juga kan. Stamina so lepas lagi. Laju lah. Oh, okay. 16-8. Ha, dapat 16 pun okey lah. Satu lagi pay pick kan. Wah, aku dapat Jota tadi. Yang ni, yang 10 win Jota. Boleh lah. Boleh tak dinding pula.
Welcome everyone on
kau tak tidur ni. Oh, yes, I do. Lights beaming down. Movie eh tu. Lepas tu ni dia kata ada member aku cakap ada cerita ni apa The Winter Soldier and the Royals versus
Real. Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots of stakes.
Member aku tu
lah. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
Benzema. A very timely interception. So the initial 11 for the home side. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Cristian Teo plays with Steven El Shaarawy out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. He just needs to stay level-headed there. And foiled by Boateng. Vital intervention. And he takes it away.
Wonder.
And now passing it through. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it.
Scarlet Witch.
Might be able to get in behind the defense. Will he finish? In it goes. And the second time of asking. And the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Really?
1-0 then.
Wanda ni, Wanda goalkeeper.
Tremendous ball played through, and that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
Memang, kau sebab kau tengok ni kan, kau ada Disney Plus kan.
Possession lost, intercepted. Royals moving the ball with purpose. So 2-0 now. Vieri.
Real chance.
Could be a goal. And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0
now. Lepas lagi tu ni. Aku rasa tak boleh pakai ni lah. Komisen ni.
Teo Hernandez. It's with Aouar. Karim Benzema. Well, he's given us away. Hadji. And it's with Hadji. He's in with a chance. What a vital intervention.
Try dulu ya ni. Jadi tak.
Benzema.
Tak dulu. Ada.
Sandro Tonali.
Belum. Sebab dia kata dia terdelete. Dia punya apa instruction yang lama tu
really control possession and all of their team are enjoying this before chances on in it goes such a complete performance four in front now a lopsided contest 4-0
sangat ni bang flash quick lah
Benzema
hidup untuk dia nak selamat
and moving the ball nicely. And he was in the right place to intercept. Teo.
Oh, but yeah.
And it's with Hadji. Teo. A good and fair challenge. Fernando Torres. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. And return to Benzema. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Aku nampak tapi tak sempat nak komen.
Benzema. And he could be in proper trouble here. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Marco Reus. Sandro Tonali. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Benzema. Benzema. Yeah. Oh, the interception, a good one by Boateng. Great pressure to win the ball back. Hadji. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Okay.
And threading it forward.
Oh no.
Well, it all counts for naught. Plenty of running room in the wide position. In position. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, it still could be dangerous. His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with the save. He's driven in the corner. Danger averted. Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Yeah, oh.
Well, to catch it like that,
you've got a
really good technique. Error by the keeper. Conte. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Sure.
Conte. Torres. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Oh, whatever.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the ball rolling again, and Real left with a real mountain to climb in the second half.
Lama gila lah, rumah lama aku je.
Benzema.
Tak ingat lah. Dia sebab boleh refill benda dalam dia tu.
Benzema. And it's there for Karim Benzema. A goal! He's dispatched it!
Aku kain dia macam kain yang berbulu sikit tu.
Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them.
Okay, duduk. Tak ada rasa taking panas lah. Aku rasa 2-3 tu kot.
Dangerous looking attack. Awar. And the flag does go up offside.
Lepas tu, kalau nak top up benda dalam tu pun dalam 40-50 kot macam tu lah.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Can they convert? And favouring power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork, Lee.
Well, 8 yards to aim, Matt. He's missed all eight of them.
Fernando Torres. Now with Benzema.
Oh, Awar. Okay.
Houssem Awar.
Untuk seorang je lah. Tak ada dua menumpuk.
Royce lost possession.
Time for zero.
Royce. Marco Royce. Torres now. Awar. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Benzema, Terrific block there. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And winning it back. Karim Benzema. Torres. An alert intervention. Usam Awar. Well, body in the way.
Sumpah, tengok sekarang.
El Sharawi. An awful lot of green space to run into.
Swing it, Idli.
Chance to finish.
And
up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, and he puts away in the second chance.
Jota, Jiru, Ben Arfa, Duka.
But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gap in quality between the two sides has been huge.
Harap-harap naik lagi hari.
Alessandrini. And the cross is very much on. And no nonsense defensive clearance.
Diríjase a la cabina de la entrada del parking, por favor.
Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off. Oblak holds on to it. Kevin Malcuy. So 20 minutes to go.
Jiru mana Jiru?
You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think,
Giroud! Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Not what you do. Goal, Lee.
Sandro Tonali.
Come back.
Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Carles Puyol. Jerome Boateng. Now Christian Teo. Now it's with Boateng. Nice switch of play. Sandro Tonali.
Huh?
And he read it well.
What assignment? The assignment.
Alessandrini. Now Giroud.
Okay, Giroud, naik, naik.
Well, they need to get tighter here. Well, it's a poor tackle. Torres.
You in it?
Marco Reus.
Oh, Sandy. Shoot the man.
Teo. And Real doing well.
Ini kau tak, tak nak ikut pula. Oh, ya doh tadi aku bawa anak pergi mall kan, bapak meragam dua orang. So, bini aku pun bad mood, aku sorang-sorang kena ambil nasi orang ni. Hei, geram pula aku. Bini aku bad mood, dia penat juga sebab dia lapar lah, penat.
Torres, on top of the situation, Jerome Boateng.
Lepas tu aku cakap, aku tak nak bina aku lah. View sendiri, dia pun nak bina payah lah.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at the best.
Para que no se diga.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Torres. Now Giroud. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Marco Reus.
Apa? And aku jalan jauh sikit dan marah. Aku jalan jauh sikit. Bukan nak jaga ni apa bini apa kan. Nak jalan jauh cepat. Padahal aku bawa anak lelaki aku. Dia pun dah lapar, dia nak makan aku lah. Allah. Aduh, bini aku jalan apa lambat. Ay, güey. Nasib baik dapat PS5. Bek anak aku satu. Bek tak. Aku bawa, aku letak dekat ni, aku letak dekat stroller lah. So tak payah bawa.
Alamak, anak aku bangun pula.
Okay. Sekejap. Anak aku terbangun, dia suruh aku teman. Jap, aku pergi teman dia dulu lah. Tak apa kalau nak off. Okay, alright. So
for the Hello.
Some fun.
A warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League today. It's Real versus United.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake.
Oh. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Boateng. Werner. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Alisson begins in goal. Patrick Herrmann plays with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Guendouzi. Being pressed and pressed high. The interception, a good one by Boateng. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. and a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
And it's a quality pass. And sent in by Sané.
Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy.
N'Golo Kanté. Matteo Guendouzi. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. It's still alive. And there to intervene. Torres. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Torres. Crisp tackling. Wasteful from United. And unable to keep the ball. Werner. Sané. Conte. Benzema. Failure to keep the ball on the part of Real. A foul, but advantage played. Torres, Benzema, it could be up for grabs. Herman, not high quality defending. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Gnabry, and a goal! That will do it, they've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Karim Benzema. What can Real do from this position? And a tidy challenge. United finding space on the wing. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? Fruitful looking attack. Torres just couldn't get it through.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because they're...
Gnabry! And a goal! There he is! At the double! They just can't subdue him! So 2-0 now. Werner. And he's in. And fired against the crossbar. Something to worry about here.
Well, we both jumped off our seats there, Derek. We thought it was in, but it wasn't to be.
Oh, lovely ball. And he's made headway. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Patrick Herrmann. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. That's all they can conjure for now. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Well, attacking possibilities. And taking it away. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Serge Gnabry. and United couldn't keep possession. Benzema. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. After the tackle by Boateng, a yellow card for Boateng.
Yeah, not malicious, but clumsy.
He goes short. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. The first half here comes to... So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Kevin Malcuit, and giving it away. It's a weighted pass. Still looking to get the shot off. And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Conte. Matteo Guendouzi. N'Golo Conte. Torres. Leon Goretzka. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And that pass could be troublesome. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Werner. Went in strongly to win the ball. And an easy one to cut out, really. Gnabry. Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. Matteo Guendouzi. Fernando Torres. Benzema, very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. An incisive pass, and he could cash in. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Coman is with Aouar. Well, the counter chance looks very real. His fate lies with the referee who booked him earlier. It was a big decision for the referee, a booking previously, but just a free kick this time, no second yellow.
Well, he's got away with one there in my book.
He might be able to carve something out. Still alive. Torres, now with Benzema. Is it going to be? Oh, and it goes! Another goal, and I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Leon Goretzka, Sinkgrafen.
Y cuidadito, que hay cambio de 2x2 en la escuadra visitante.
Sané.
Con el 8, Gnabry. Y con el 11, Germán.
Werner, and the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, that's not watertight defending, and there to intervene. Beautifully weighted ball. Good looking sequence. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Thumped clear. Sterling. Could be a chance to break here. Can he make it count? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Perfect challenge. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Attacking possibilities for Real. And just like that, they've lost possession. Sterling. It needs an accurate cross. Hazard! Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, no damage done.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely the...
Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. Benzema. Giroud. Dangerous looking attack. Benzema. This could be the equaliser. Terrific block there. Take it away. And forward they go, chasing the game. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. This might be ideal for the counter. Benzema. Now Giroud. Giroud! Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by three.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Eden Hazard trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Alert defending. Kevin Malcuit. Benzema hovering far post. Well, the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. Now the delivery. It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent set piece, and I bet he can't believe the time and space he's got to simply nod the ball into the net. No jump needed, too easy.
This could level it. Good defending to prevent the chance. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans... Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
And the lineup for the home side. David De Gea between the posts. Marcus Rashford starts with Cristiano Ronaldo on the flanks. And the striker today, Edinson Cavani. Aouar. Fernando Torres. This looks promising. And a fine cross. Terrific block there. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
An alert intervention. Bruno Fernandes. Scholes. Cavani. Wayne Rooney. What can they do from here? Ronaldo. An authoritative challenge. Matteo Guendouzi. It looks promising. Great opportunity. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Nicely cut out. Torres! Well, marginally wide. So close. Being pressed and pressed high. And possession lost, intercepted. Torres. Good challenge from Vidic. Conte, Aouar, Benzema, can he take advantage? Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Well, a second goal for them here. Cavani. Here's Ronaldo. Scholes. Patient build-up at the moment. Ronaldo. Not problematic for the keeper. Chance to attack using wit. Looks promising this. Now with Benzema. Benzema, a good hit, close shave. Shaw, well, making high pressing work for them here. Aouar, excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Cavani. It is to be a throw-in. Failed to keep hold of it.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Houssem Aouar. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's Real versus United.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the host to move up those world rankings. The fans are up.
And in with a real chance. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Might be able to set up the chance. Pep Guardiola. Neymar. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Neymar has a go here. Well, that was close to free kick perfection, Lee.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
N'Golo Kanté. Karim Benzema. And that pass could be troublesome. Torres. Neymar. Kulusevski. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest. 1-1. Keeping the ball moving. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. Intelligent threaded pass here. Just couldn't capitalize there. Mendy. And Neymar. And United couldn't keep possession. And take it away. It's a fine United move in the making. Pep Guardiola. Sends it back, and able to get a body in the way. The delivery from Neymar. This could square the game. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Fernando Torres. Matteo Guendouzi. We saw the situation developing. Karim Benzema. Torres. Good work to win the ball back by United. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Rijkaard. Neymar. Ronaldo. Good work to regain possession. Aouar. Conte. Disappointing pass. Kulusevski. Oh, possibilities inside the box. Can he take advantage? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Benzema. Matteo Guendouzi. Houssem Aouar. Now with Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now let's see if they can level it up. Well, it might still work out for them. Right over for now, it seems. Guardiola. And an astute piece of defending. Did well to win the ball back. Torres. And Benzema in the middle. Not away completely. And a time for calm on the ball. Neymar. Mbappe with it. Chance to finish. Able to get his body in the way. Was an important piece of defending. Poor pass under no real pressure. He's in here. Ronaldo! The pressure was high and they could be in here. And that is offside. Matteo Guendouzi. On to Benzema. Fernando Torres. It did look on for them, but not to be. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Possession lost. Kulusevski. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. A chance then for the... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Virgil van Dijk. Mendy has it. Mbappe. And space to attack. Rijkaard. Pep Guardiola. Still passing it around with authority. Lost possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Well, no doubt about it, Lee. Cristiano Ronaldo in that first half, deserving all the superlatives. Cannavaro. Jules Koundé on the ball. Well, great read there to intercept. Torres. Oh, he's through here. And still an opportunity. Well, no damage done.
Well, I thought we got a goal there, Derek, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. Still all square.
They've lost it. And now, passing it through. Just couldn't capitalise there. Can he put it away? And rattling the post. Well, clattered away. Aouar. Now with Benzema. Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. Guardiola, great tackle. Neymar moving with authority. Dejan Kulusevski. Ronaldo. Under real pressure here. Well, nothing productive, really. Karim Benzema. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Offside. A tight one. They've regained possession. Over the touchline for a throw in. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Decent position this for United. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Coman. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Coman. Cross could be useful, and it still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. It needs an accurate cross. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Moving forward effectively. Olivier Giroud at the ready. Still not clear. Benzema. Big chance. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Mopping up defensively. An incisive pass. Trying to lob the keeper. Still could be dangerous. The right place to cut out the pass. Karim Benzema. Level pegging, but can they change that? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Neymar. Mbappe, Kulusevski, and Neymar. Good defending to prevent the chance, and he's in an offside. High position. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Sale del terreno de juego con el 10, Neymar.
Coman.
Entrará en la cancha con el 17, Mané.
Well, the goal at this stage could be decisive. Possession changing hands. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama. A dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Rooney. trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Well, lacking just a little bit of accuracy. And there goes the final whistle, and enjoy. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. It's Real versus the Rebels.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Went in strongly, decisively. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
No, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have...
Can he give them the lead? Oh, a special save from Jan Oblak.
Oblak, what a save that is.
Over it comes. And punched away. Cannavaro. Must take the lead here. Jimenez with the block. Great pressure to win the ball back. Benzema. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. It'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Torres. Theo Hernandez now. And Rebels come away with it. There's plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Pavel Nedved. And the Rebels in a position of potential menace. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. N'Golo Kante. On to Benzema. Aouar. And unable to keep possession. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Must score! And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate! So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Now can they make something happen? Myron Boadu. Possession changes hands. The interception there. And that pass could be troublesome. Fernando Torres is in here. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
It's there for him. Keeper did his job to begin with. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
No, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great...
He's got to score! And caught by the keeper. Guendouzi. Conte now. Fernando Torres. And intercepted it. Lucas. Lucas Moura. Well, spot on with that challenge. Benzema. An effective challenge. N'Golo Conte.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Kevin Malcuit. And that is going to be a free kick. He goes short. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Benzema. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And Nedved looking to open them up. Is it going to be? It was so near!
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. Just needed a finish to cap it off.
Guendouzi. Benzema. Torres. And he's broken free. And it's come off the keeper. And possession lost, intercepted. Houssem Aouar. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Well, the fans can sense the momentum has shifted here. They need to capitalise on this pressure.
So a throw in here. Fernando Torres. Guendouzi. Conte now. Matteo Guendouzi. Threaded through by Torres. Not to be this time. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And Fernando Torres! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal! So, a level contest. 1-1. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Tremendous ball played through. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway step. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Fernando Torres. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? I must say, this looks promising. Nedved. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, 2-1 it is here. And he's in. Keeper feels hung out to dry. Well, it it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Plenty of options. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Benzema. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. On they go again, and I wonder, can Real push for a leveller here? And fed forwards. He's in behind the defence here. And first-class defending, cleared off the line. Could cross it in here. Torres. A very effective challenge put in. Could be a chance to break here. Nedved. And taking it away. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Well, they might be onto something, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Fair. Good vision, can he get onto this? Not all that difficult for Oblak, the save. N'Golo Kante. Delightful pass. And he could really get at the opposition. Oh, a fine block. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And firing it into the area. And punched away. Giroud. Still could be dangerous. Not a time for calm on the ball. That's a nice looking ball. Interception to snuff out the danger. And it's gone behind for the corner. Played into the centre of the box. That's all they can conjure for now. So 20 minutes to go. Bodies forward and the break looks on. A move of promise on the flank. What can he do from here? And in with a real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Kevin Malcuit. On to Malcuit.
Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Torreira. Promising sequence. And Giroud now at the controls. And still an opportunity. Benzema. And the danger is averted. Alessandrini. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Just 10 minutes to go. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Thank you. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And a goal kick given. Not much time to make up his mind. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. What a vital intervention. Oh, a goal to reduce the deficit. My goodness, that gets the pot boiling. It's not over yet. Well, how about this? 4-3. Top class defending. Delightful pass. Just couldn't capitalize there.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Well, they need to get tighter. And he takes on the shot. Good defending to prevent the chance. A really top-notch piece of defending. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books. Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. And what a game this... Oh, he's through here! The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Of Brazilians to shut them down. He's got to get rid of it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Now they've lost it. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long, what do you anticipate seeing from him here, Lee?
Well, his ball possession will be his key. People give him the ball because they know he links the play. You give him the ball, then you make a run. You normally get the ball back, which is very encouraging.
Benzema seducing with his passing. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Garincha. Socrates. Showing excellent vision. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Matteo Guendouzi. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Socrates. Wonderful block. N'Golo Conte. Fernando Torres. And the interception, a good one by Cannavaro. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Really well played pass. Hussein Aouar, and cleared away. Garincha. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Can they convert? Couldn't grab hold of it. And in the end, no damage done. Aouar. Benzema. Torres. Moving the ball effectively. Jordi Alba. Well, great read there to intercept. Torres. An attack full of promise. Now with Benzema. Chance here. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. The opening goal of the game then. A poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. Aouar using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Rooney not giving their opponents a moment's peace.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Well read to ease the pressure. It's a weighted pass. Socrates. And he read it well. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Socrates. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Messi. Will they get themselves level here? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, threat averted. Aouar. Now with Benzema. Torres. High quality defending. Well, not great defending. And offside, just as he was ready to... Bounce. N'Golo Conte. Theo Hernandez now. Aouar. Matteo Guendouzi. Conte now. Dangerous looking attack. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Jones. Cannavaro. It's with Socrates. On to Messi. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? is that for the first half here. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Now Fabio Cannavaro. Conte has it. Real find themselves in a position of menace. Well, that's not watertight defending. And Benzema in the middle. His opponent in the nick of time. And now the delivery. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Now can they counter clinically? End product or not? Jones. Jordi Alba. And here's Keane. Messi. Now Dybala, can they square the game? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser! Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Attacking possibilities for Real. No potential danger. Perfect tackle. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Lionel Messi. Dybala. Ronaldo. Cutting the ball back. Substitution. Karim Benzema. Coman. And Giroud waits to fire. It comes to nothing in the end. Conte. Guendouzi. Conte now. Benzema. Now Giroud. Chances on. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Karim Benzema. Really inventive stuff from Real here. And the ball is loose. Danger averted for now. Jones. Dybala. This might be ideal for the counter. And back with Dybala. And in with a real chance. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Dybala can't miss, surely. Chance, maybe. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Keen to take it short here. Kleiber. Now Jordi Alba.
Keane.
Ronaldo. Rooney. Can they find a gap in the defence? Keane. And he might be through here. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Coman. Benzema. Well, showing good defensive judgment.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's
Rooney. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Only 10 minutes remaining here. A real opening now. The net is staring him in the face. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Dybala, that was untidy. Karim Benzema. Fernando Torres. Torres. Can he convert? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Jones. Lionel Messi. Torres now. This looks threatening. It's still alive. Surely. And there it is. A goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for.